Welcome to Disney This Day. I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1991, the Muppets on location, Days of Swine and Roses outdoor show, opened at what was then the Disney-MGM Studios. It was themed after the Muppets filming a movie and featured human-sized Muppet characters that interacted with the audience. Muppets on location opened about 2 weeks after Here Comes the Muppets. The attraction closed. Do you remember either of them? I don't. I'd love to have seen them, though. Anyway, have a magical day!